Looking good today, Mildred.
You should bathe more often.
Your hand is staining my window.
Your fingernails are filthy.
I know how you feel right now. Told that you're mad when that's what's driving you mad. You deserve someone to show you mercy.
You're an angel of mercy.
How different I would be if someone had.
You're eating my peach.
Oh,
look. My peach.
I'm sorry, I don't...
For your treatment.
It's time.
Stop it. You can't take that.
If Mr. McMurphy doesn't want to take his medication orally, I'm sure we can arrange that he can have it some other way. But I don't think you'd like it, Mr. McMurphy. Has anyone been to see her? No, ma'am. Not today.
I don't think he's ever had visitors.
Not ever.
I should have never let you into this hospital.
Letting me into this hospital was the best decision you ever made.
You!
What are you doing here?
The mayor told me explicitly not to let you through.
What are you gonna do about it? What are you, deaf?
No.
Just thinking of all the things I'm going to do about it. You are not sorry. But you will be.
You know, Billy, what worries me is... how your mother's going to take this.
Your tea?
Thank you.
Finish your tea, Father. Finish it up now.
Is there any hope for
her? I feel so well. Recover. Doubtful.
You are the one who should be afraid. Because I am coming for you. Don't you dare address me, Mr. Thomason. No one is talking to you, and I don't like your tone.
You scared me, bitch.
You double-crossing me. I thought you might wish to strike me.
Don't you ever lay a hand on me. All right? Or not.
I'm going to kill you. You should thank your lucky stars these men didn't blow your head off. Far more mercy than I would have shown you.
You're an angel of mercy. Let me out.